So this is going to be a hopefully fun and not too long of a video of the complete Squeedo lash collection. You might have seen me wear these lashes in other videos. They were also featured in my favorite lash video, which I will link off around here if you haven't seen that. I also try on all of my favorite pairs, different price ranges, different brands there. But this video is specifically going to be all about Squeedo lashes and all 9 of their styles. I will try them on for you with a little bit of music for your enjoyment. I kid you not, this video took me hours. Just imagine how long it takes to put so many lashes on. I also have a 10% off coupon code, which has been valid for a very, very long time, and there is no expiration date on it if you want to use it. I do have a video on how to apply lashes, but to sum it up really quick, all you need to do is take off the lashes, trim them to fit your eyes, very important step, from the outer corner, and apply a very thin coating of lash glue, which I like to use Revlon lash glue because it comes with this little wand, and put a very small amount. Less is more when it comes to lash glue. As long as you got the outer corner and inner corner good, less is more. Then there's less to remove later. These lashes can be worn up to 25 times. Honestly, I've reworn mine probably like 15 times and then I end up misplacing them. I don't know, that's just my bad habit. Couple tips I have on keeping them nice and being able to reuse them. One, try not to lose them. Have a lash case of some sort, whether it be this rose gold box or the little travel cases that you can get at Asian stores. Put them back in there. And if you have time to, I highly suggest taking some tweezers and gently, oh so gently, taking off the lash glue with the tweezers. And if you put them back into a lash case, it'll also keep the band from getting all crazy on you. You want to keep it nice and shaped. So thank you guys as always for watching. Please comment and subscribe, and I will see you guys in a later video. Bye guys.